Thưa thầy, trong các chủ đề và đời thăm tin này phải xảy ra thầm. Đây là một vật periodical bộ lệ, we got big figure. We got Rhino from the Spider-Man and Juggernaut from X-Men. Really, really cool set. First, let's say this Rhino actually. This is the bộ lệ Spiro, this 46 and up, this is 0190. This is picture, in the picture of Rhino on this side. And this is the real picture of Rhino at the back. So this is the Juggernaut, sorry, Rhino box. Now for the Juggernaut box, this is the Cobra Spheres for 6 and up. This set 0191, this is Juggernaut set, the real picture of Juggernaut. Back and back the box. So this is, I think this may be bigger because we have two big figure only. First we have Rhino, take a look clearly. Yep. We got Rhino. Really nice detail on his face. Really nice angry face design with some sharp tone with some white color. Really cool detail on this leg and nice muscle body at the back, and this hand can be moved side to side and back to front, and you are really, really cool light gray color. Actually I really love this Rhino. Actually you can get it. Next we have Juggernaut, really, really cool. Some this three band on his head, six band on his head. We have one at his hand, one his hand, and one at his arm, and one for his finger. So you know it on his head. Actually you can spin his head. Yep. And there's some face, you know it on his face, you know it on his shirt, the detail, the back, not too many details on this, but really cool. It's come with black, dark red color, light red color, brown and white color. So I recommend that you to buy this set if you want to find some big fit in the deco bootleg. For the deco bootleg, I recommend that you to buy this set. So like I've said, we'll take a short video. But yep, that's it. Okay guys, thanks for watching. Please like the video, subscribe to my channel, and share the video to see more decoder Lego. And goodbye.